Hey everyone, this is CLRgaming. If you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. It's good to have you guys. And welcome back to another episode of HavenDock. It's the best game. It's the best game ever. So in today's episode, I have three goals for us. One, I want to figure out what's going on with the Kiwi bird and make Momma bird happy again. Two, cannons. I need cannons. This running back and forth from island to island on my boat. I love my boat. We need to get a better boat. But I need human cannons. I want to see what they're about and if I can travel faster to the islands to get materials. And lastly, we got a flare in the last episode. An emergency flare. And I think it's time we get flaring. Are you ready? Are you ready for some HavenDock? But I brought you in because I saw that. You see that? That's different. That's new. Let's go. Oh, Lord. Let's not break any bones. Oh, boy. Look at that. I have balloons coming out. Balloons, I say. Oh, boy. I find myself in a predicament. Oh! We're fine. You see me? I see you. I see you watching me. How you guys doing? You having a good Thursday? You having a good HavenDock Thursday? I gotta go all the way around. Who built this place? I was over here trying to collect tunas for the big bird, as one does, when a princess arrived. What are you, ma'am? You're nothing? You're just... you have no skill? Ma'am, usually I don't bring someone who doesn't have any skills. But you're dressed nicely, so here we are. Well, now we have a princess on this... Deck Island? What is this called? Booze Island, that's what this should be called. So I've been trying to get 5 tunas. Why does one need 5 tunas? Well, if you remember in the last episode, we unlocked the big kiwi bird thing who's sad because she crushed her babies. I'm pretty sure they're gone. I don't have the heart to tell her. Follow me. Here we are. I've been trying to figure things out while you guys have been away. And it's a lot. There's a lot of stuff going on. I'll try and update you. Oh, Lord. I love how he added the balloons. YYZ, did you see me falling? You see me keep falling off this pier? So you added some balloons? Okay, whew, made it. First try. She needs tuna. And 5 chicken feed. We're almost there, Big Momma. This is what I was over there at Booze Island. And then we can try and build this. The kiwi nest. But we need baby kiwis, and I'm guessing if we feed Momma up there, she'll pop up some babies. I've also been collecting coffee. There we go. CLR, why do you need coffee? Good question. Good question. If you remember, follow me. Doop 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 doop. Hello, ma'am. Welcome to CLR Island. No, thank you. Goodbye. Come, come, come. Hurry, hurry. We got stuff to do, people. Hello, Pinguino. Hello, doggy. I need to talk with you. It is a big day for you. What? Oh, Lord. If you remember, we set up the scavenging tent last time. I want to go to cotton shrubs, but we had this holding us back. Coffee. So I need this canvas. I need cotton. It is, like, blocking up my chain of completing more items. So I did make coffee. See, let's assign some people. I even brought in a new Rambo. So Rambo will go. Says it would like to have 3 people. I thought I had more than 1 Rambo. 2 Rambos. What's better than 1 Rambo? 2 Rambos. What's better than 2 Rambos? Nothing is better than 2 Rambos. We'll add a diver. I don't know what he's gonna do. I think they can't get hurt, right? Right. Injury risk, only 5%. 100% chance of success. It did take... oh, I wonder if it didn't even need the coffees. I'm a moron. Oh, maybe... I don't know if I'm a moron. So we have 3 settlers going. It's going to take them 90 seconds. Let's start the mission. Oh, I think you do need the coffees. I'm not a moron. Scratch that. Okay. Finally, if they bring some canvas, that will be awesome. Now... like I said, Mr. Doggy Doggy, it is a big day for you. I will tell you why. I asked the commenters to give you a name. And guys, let me be sincere for a minute. I'm always sincere. Let me be real for a minute. I cannot tell you how much I appreciate the feedback. I appreciate you guys getting involved. I know it's a big scary. The comment section is a scary place. But I must say I was humbled by the love and support. I got some good name suggestions. Doggy Doggy, I was going to go with Hope. That Ken Jans brought up Hope, and that was a really good one. Especially since the struggle to try and get Hope in her island. It was a thing. It was nice. But I'm going to have to name it after a commenter, Colin Stan. He left a comment. I'm going to read it out loud. I know it's random, but my dog died somewhat recently, and the name for them was Sadie. And I know it's a dog in a game, but it looks exactly like my old dog. So only if you wanted, you could name it Sadie. So we are going to name him Sadie after your doggo. It is an honor. I consider it a privilege. Let us welcome Sadie to the island. Yes, lots of love. I feel it too. There you go. I appreciate it. I know losing a loved one is hard. Hang in there. They have so much love to share as long as you carry it with you. He's always with us and he will always be with us now because he is in HavenDock. I also got some good name suggestions by Snoopy Cakes and Fearless. Amaryllis, I believe, is the name that they suggested. So I'm thinking about naming our penguin and our peacock. We have a peacock. So peacock will be named Amaryllis, and their penguin will be named Saint Nick. Thank you guys for leaving the comments. I truly, truly appreciate it. Come on, Sadie. We got stuff to do. Unfortunately, I don't think I can name the penguin like I can Sadie there. But see, it says name Pengu, and I cannot change it. But you are not Pengu. You are Saint Nick. Congratulations. You've been sainted. Sainted? That's a word. And while you guys were away, I don't think I showed you, I did get a peacock. I did. And it is beautiful. And you, beautiful creature, are named Amaryllis. It's a beautiful name for a beautiful peacock. Why are you idle? You're probably hungry. He's probably hungry. We have no food. Oh, my, look at that. Amaryllis, you are beautiful. I just want peacocks everywhere. As far as the eye can see, let me make some bird food. I'll be right back with you. Are you a doctor, ma'am? Are you a doctor? You want alcohol? Give me time, I'll get you alcohol. I don't know if that's just regular clothes or is she a different character? I have returned with the alcohol, ma'am. There you go. Now, can I see you?
Yes, look at you.
I wish I could lower those. Medic, all settlers heal from injuries 5% faster with this one. Look at that. That's a different person. That is really cool. I had not seen that one around. I think they're a new addition, and I approve. I approve. Now, you guys may be seeing, hey, there's a lot of robots moving and grooving around here. Well, yes. Yes, there is. I'm glad you noticed. Come with me. Look at this. I went a little nuts, and I started adding AI station. So now we can have up to 12 robots because we were falling behind in a lot of things. So once I added some robots to try and get some of these tasks taken care of, it started moving and grooving again. I've been really picky with the settlers I've been bringing on, so maybe we're not growing as fast as we need to be. All right, let's head back up. I wanted to show you the wreckage. I'm still collecting some nano chips every now and then. I don't know how to remove these rocks. Maybe we don't know how to do it yet. But I believe there's a way. We just got to figure it out. All in due time. All in due time. Now let us head back to the scavenging tent. Come on, Sadie. If we head back to the scavenging tent. Oh, they were able to get some cotton, but not canvas. And they need more coffee. All right, so that stays there and those settlers will stay there. But we need coffee. Now. I got cotton, right? So let's go back to our handy dandy notebook. Do cotton we just stick in the refinery? We stick it in, yes, surprise face. Canvas was something that was holding us back a lot. And it looks like the only way you can get canvas is through cotton. And the only way you can get cotton is through scavenging. Let me change this real quick, just to see. Yes, canvas. 3 cotton makes 1 canvas. Oh boy. That's not good. Give me that canvas before anyone takes it. We need a lot of coffee then, right? That's difficult because you can only get coffee from the coffee plant on the bird island, and it's only every 2 minutes. Hello, sir. Goodbye. Pasta? I don't even have pasta for our people. Let's head out. Okay. We are here, and I am hoping, A, that I can climb up this without breaking my neck. Nope, broke my neck. Broke it! Alright, Mama. Here we go. I made you food. Mama, we have a baby kiwi! Mama, don't cry anymore. Don't cry. Nope, I don't like those eyes. Angry bird, anyone? There we go. She's looking better. She is getting there. Oh god, I'm gonna fall. Balloons? Okay. Now, I need grass. We're getting there, people. Hello, Josh. Have you been watching over my moo-moo? We need some water. There's some water there. Alright, we have some grass on us. Alright, Betsy, I'll be back. The episode is not about you today. Sorry. Keep an eye on her, Josh. Alright, we are back on Bird Island, Kiwi Island. Here we go. Can I make this? Hey, girl, hey! Son of a... Be right back. Alright. I'm back. Again. Can we make this kiwi nest, please? Oh my god, we've done it. Where are you going? Carries items from buildings on other islands to storage boxes. They grow up so fast. Where the hell is it going? Oh, soon you can assign it somewhere. Are you going to the water place? Oh, there we go. Oh my god. Look at those. That's not physically possible, I don't think. Those little wings shouldn't be able to carry you anywhere. Oh, you're adorable. Look at that. She's just going. Okay, what are you gonna do? You're gonna grab the water? That's a long way for water, honey. Look at your little feet! Oh my god. Now, where are you gonna take the water? This is my day right here. I'm not going anywhere. I'm just gonna watch this cutie patootie carry water to the sprinkler. Wow, you flew all that way. Okay, well... I really wish I could tell her, like, take this coffee somewhere. It home for a kiwi bird. Kiwi birds carry items across islands. That is neat. Oh my god. You need squid? Oh my. She needs 3 squid. That's expensive. It's an expensive bird, Mama. Are you happy? You proud? You be proud of that bird. Did you see that thing? It started flying right from the get-go. Aww. Alright, well, so let's head back to the island. So, CLR, why do you want canvas? I'll tell you why. I need canvas because you see me going in this boat in and out, trying to go from one island to the next. It's driving me nuts. Absolutely insane. We need dynamite. That's right. Dynamite. This is not a drill, even though this is very slow. Oh... Dyn-o-mite. Perfect. Now, what do you do with the dynamite? You go up here. Everyone out of my way. This is serious. Cannon. Human cannon. That's right. We're unlocking the human cannon today. Feathers and more dynamite. I'll get ready for that, and I'll meet you guys when the cannon's done researching. There it is. We have researched the human cannon. There it is. Look at this. Oh, you're so small. That's... Oh my. Come on. I mean... Are you guys seeing this? Unicorn? A duck? Sadie? Do you see this? Oh, Sadie, you can use it if you want. You want pizza? Oh, there you go. Sadie with a big old thing of pizza. Alright. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get enough canvas to make... the cannon. I need 9 dynamite. Unless a trader comes and I can buy some dynamite. really want to make this. I just bought a clone potion. What's a clone potion? Create copies of yourself that automatically help the settlement while you sit and watch. Excuse me? Where have you been all my life? That sounds amazing. We must do this. Oh man, we're back. Okay, listen, that was a pain. That was a pain in the tuchus. You guys know I absolutely love this game. YYZ, I know you don't watch my videos. But if you do, please, for the love of God, change this recipe. Change it. Make it 8 dynamite instead of 9, or it needs to be a little nerf. Not a lot, just a little bit, because that takes forever. And if there is a way to get coffee and do the whole process quicker than what I'm doing, because right now I'm having to collect coffee beans from that island over there, the bird island. It takes 120 seconds for it. There's no way to speed it up. And then the only way I know so far is for me to physically go over there and you pick 4 at a time. I can't assign anybody to pick it up or move it. Oh boy. All right, I'm done. But before I show you the human cannon, this guy showed up. Look, it's like a little farmer guy. And he wants some eggs. What? He keeps adding new characters. I love it. I love it. Oh, you want to work in the hay field. Mrs. Claus is going to be so happy. She's going to be so happy. Let's go do that real quick. Before I forget. Because, you know, I can forget. I'm forgetful. Let us assign... See? There we go. That's awesome. That's cool. Alright, so now we should finally have what I need to build this human cannon. Where does one put a human cannon? Okay. Does it matter? Upgrade. Make the cannon more powerful so you fly faster. Let's see what it is first and then we'll upgrade it. So look at this. I put these landing pads in Moo Island, there you go, and then this one is in the fishing one, so let's go. I forgot to put one in Bird Island where I needed it the most. Your girl is a moron, right, Sadie? Right. Well, let's go here. Launch. Oh, oh, I can fly. Oh, I need a cannon over here. We need more than one cannon, people. But this... That is awesome. I'm sure once, you know, a watch pot never boils. Once I'm not trying to make dynamite, it'll make a bunch. But for right now, that's a pain in the butt recipe. YYZ, please help your girl out. That is cool. But that is the way to travel, my friends. Just launch yourself, and then if I had a cannon, I could just launch myself back. Right, I forgot about that. Okay, well... And then another thing I saw over here that I didn't see before was this little dock here that you can go. So I had been going all the way around. So that's nice. That's a nice feature. Let me upgrade the cannon. To upgrade it again, 10 more dynamite. And I guess you can always make more than one. It's just the coffee beans are the... Oh god, I forgot to change the location. Your girl's a moron. Hello, Farmer Dave. Did you see me fly through the air like an eagle? Okay, before we go launching ourselves. Oh, I know what I'm doing when I turn off the record button. We are just going to... Hello, everyone. So many people. Do I have everything? Let's put a launch pad on this island over here. And then... I will show you the clone potion because I forgot we bought it. I took a little break, and when I came back, mine completely wiped. I had forgotten we bought the potion launching pad. Here we go. Put it right here by the roses. Pink unicorn. Why not? There we go. Oh, let me grab this, and then I'll meet you back on our island. All right, real quick. I forgot that I had given Mom Bird. There we go. This little bird, guys, she is everywhere. I saw her with a big old tuna. She's been moving things, so she's not just doing that water. So I'm thinking if we could... If we could build enough of those, they could really help with this running between islands thing. Because right now, that's the only pain in the butt I'm seeing. It's like, how do I get stuff to Cow Island and to the other one? It's just me. I wish, like, robots could go or our other people could go there. And if there's a way, please let me know because I haven't figured it out yet. But, you know, that doesn't mean anything. All right, I'll meet you over there. All right, now let us... It's in my inventory. Where is it? Oh, I still have the baby in my inventory. Where is the potion? Oh, here it is. Clone potion. I've been buying them from the witch. What does it... Oh, my lord. Oh. This is glorious. YYZ. Forget, you know, make the dynamite 20. Whatever you want. I love you. Oh, my. Hello. Oh, this is great. This is amazing. Oh, no. You know what I was just thinking? Can the world really handle more than one CLR? I mean, one is crazy enough. Oh, you sexy beasts. Hey, can I take more than one? Keep hitting the wrong buttons. Drink. Oh, no. Hello, me. I am you. This is great. Guys, does this game not put a smile on your face just from watching it? Oh, man. Okay. What were we doing? I don't even care anymore. What? Clones? Me? Guys, real quick. I did forget what I was gonna do. So I went to the coffee maker to make some coffee. When you're doing this, this coffee is very important. Click this, can be consumed. Turn that off because they've been stealing my coffee as hard as it is to get. They're stealing it and drinking it. Alf stole my coffee. I'm not happy about it. It's too precious right now for it to be drunk. We need it for Michonne's. All right. Now, we gotta end this episode. You know, you guys can't stay with me forever. You gotta go! So the last thing we're gonna do today, right, Sadie? That's right. Is this flare. Standing by the duck seems as good a place as any to set this off. Click to launch. What in the name of everything? What? Oh, there's a boat. Sir, get out of the way. You're interrupting the storyline. Get out of here. Hello. Amazing vessel you have there. An injured scientist has washed up on our pier with severe third-degree burns all over her body. Ma'am, her injuries are fatal. Even if we had 100 medicines, we don't have the facilities to treat her. Oh, man. Oh, no. Al says she will not survive much longer. The scientist seems to want to tell you something. Ignore her. No, honey. Oh, not you, me. Me. Not me, me. As you lean in, the scientist mutters weakly. Project Kelper must be completed to ensure survival of the colony.
Project Kelper?
Have you forgotten why you were sent here? I'm Dr. Roosevelt. You were the one who requested my presence on this mission?
Do I know you? What mission? Oh, God.
Before we can get further answers, Dr. Roosevelt loses consciousness. We must build a life support machine if we want to keep her alive. Unlock new building life support machine.
What the heck?
I don't know if she had third-degree burns across 100% of her body. Is that what it said? Keeping her alive would just be cruel, honestly. Building unlock life support machine. Sadie, we gotta save this woman's life so I can figure out what the hell is going on here. I don't remember any Dr. Roosevelt. Mission colony. I shouldn't be in charge of anything. Where the hell does one find life support machine? Under happiness? People? Probably. That'd be a good place for it. A radio? Oh, ma'am, you're screwed. I don't have a radio. Who has the radio? Ma'am, I need to get out of here. I need the person with the radio. I was gonna buy a radio, too. Oh, man. We got a burn victim that needs our help. But you know what, guys? I'm gonna have to do it to you. This episode's going too long. The stupid coffee. Sadie, come here, honey. Guys, Dr. Roosevelt needs our help. We need to build this life support machine.
But I gotta go. You guys need an episode. This one's been going on too long. The coffee took forever. So in the next one, we're gonna try and save Dr. Roosevelt's life to see if we can figure out what the hell are we doing here? What colony? What experiment? Why was I trying to do my outro. Excuse me, are you the one with the radio? Oh my god. Hold the presses, people. They might have just saved you all from a cliffhanger. Sadie, come on. If this is a long episode, blame the coffee. Everybody out of my way. We need to change this to the radio. Radio in acquired. All right. Everybody out of my way. Move, 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 move. Move. Dr. Roosevelt needs our help. Bam. Has no options. We cannot treat anyone here, but at least it keeps them alive. It's fitted with a radio, so if the person talks, we can hear them from anywhere. Did that get Dr. Roosevelt out of the... No. Okay. Hold on, Dr. Roosevelt. I'm trying to figure out, you know, life support machines don't happen overnight. We carefully place Dr. Roosevelt into our life support machine. The radio should alert us if she regains consciousness. You see a piece of paper sticking out of her pocket. I guess we'll just... Nope. It didn't get burned. The paper contains numbers. It appears to be coordinates, but none of us know our geography. Fair enough. Only a cartographer can read it and tell us where it is. A cartographer? You're not a cartographer. Our only hope is to explore the surrounding islands and hope we find one. However, there is no such thing as a cartographer in the world right now. Hope. You look up into the endless ocean. We'll find the cartographer. What does that mean? Does that mean is the... Mrs. Claus, get the hell out of here. Does that mean it's not in the game yet? Or it's just gonna... I need answers, people. Well, there you go. We need a cartographer. I don't know if that's in the game yet. Sadie, this has been a wild ride. But it's always a wild ride here in HavenDock. Alright, for real, guys. You're not gonna get any more content out of me until the next time. That's gonna do it for this episode. I appreciate y'all watching. You have a good one. Stay safe. And until the next time. Bye. Sadie, tell them to leave a like and subscribe. Good girl, Sadie.